I prayed that I would make it through, make it through.
Rihanna's getting ready to premiere her brand new music video for Sledgehammer, and she's setting a high bar for all the other artists. The phrase go big or go home definitely comes to mind with Rihanna's new music video. RiRi doesn't do anything on a small scale, so don't expect her to start now. The singer released a brief preview for her Sledgehammer video on her Twitter and revealed to the world that her latest visual will be the first music video to ever premiere in IMAX form. Judging by this little teaser, this is one music visual that definitely deserves to be shown on the big screen.
This without you, yeah, and I will rise up from the ashes now, oh, the sparrow flies.
Looks pretty amazing, right? But for those who can't catch Sledgehammer in all of its IMAX glory, you can catch it on your computer or smartphone with the rest of us plebs on Tidal and Vevo at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And while RiRi's historical music video is making headlines, so is her love life. The singer may be busy hyping fans up for her new video, but everyone can't help but continue to wonder if Rihanna is once again dating Drake. The Are They or Aren't They duo were spotted hanging out in Malibu not too long ago, and they're sparking dating rumors yet again by attending the same party in London. Rihanna and Drake both arrived separately to Nicole Scherzinger's birthday party at Tape Nightclub in London on Tuesday evening, and insiders are claiming that the two partied the night away. So are you excited for Rihanna's new music video? Let me know in the comment section below, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button while you're there. And when you're done with that, click right here to check out some of the hottest RiRi and Drake moments unlisted. Thanks for watching, I'm Danielle Robay, and before you go, click to the left to watch more Kylie Lip Kit unboxing videos on Beauty Break, and over to the right for some of the hottest male celebrity swim styles on Dirty Laundry.